Hey everyone, welcome back to another movie chat video, and today, yes, after 9 days, well, a week and a half, nearly 2 weeks, we are doing another Blu-ray hunt. Yes, we're going back to the same CEX that I did my first ever one in. So, before I would like to begin, I would like to give a shout out to Kermit's Ghost, which I've heard in Big Paulie's videos. Subscribe to both of them right away. He said, nice job there, mate. Just a tip when filming in there. He gave me a tip. He said, slow the camera movements down a touch, which hopefully you'll see when I voice over it. You'll see. And then he's going to say, it's nice to see what titles are available there around the world. And he liked my pickup of Spider-Man. So, for me today, since the next film of the Spider-Man franchise is, not in my local CEX, I might just pick up any titles that are interesting to me. So, yeah, I'll see you all in the CEX. Bye!
Okay, this is another one of my voiceovers. Yippee! So, the first thing I found was Bumblebee and Transformers box set, which was pretty cool. I see a lot of copies of Spider-Man, apparently. Star Wars, Star Trek, Super Mario Bros., Kingdom of the Planet of the Apes, Ocean's 11 or something, Rio, and then I went all the way over here to see James Bond, the collection again, Jungle Book, Kingsman, Jumanji, like a few copies, Jurassic World, Guardians of the Galaxy, and I see Goosebumps, which is perfect for Halloween, which is in 3D, which they, you know, I think that's what they call it, Greenland, G.I. Joe again, then I found Ghostbusters, free movie collection, and then I see another Ghostbusters, G.I. Joe, how many copies do they need? Guardians of the Galaxy, another Goosebumps, which was in normal, which the other one was in 3D. Godzilla, the FP collection again. Then I see, Coming to America, The Cruise, A New Age. Then I see this anime, which I'm glad I did not show the full cover, because I don't know what was in that cover. Cruise, Cars. It's my first time ever seeing Cars on Blu-ray for the first time. Then the Civil War again, and then Chainsaw Man, and I found Avengers Infinity War, which was pretty cool. And then I found a 2-film collection of Aquaman 1 and 2 in this really nice slipcover. Then Adam's Family, Atomic Blonde, this anime again, Ant-Man, and I stepped over to the 4K to found another steelbook of The Guns of Nardavoor, I think that's what it's called. Pretty nice. Then I found Rocky Film, and then yeah, the others as well. So yeah, so I think that's basically the same stuff as last time. There's Amazing Spider-Man, and then I decided to grab that, and then we step over here, then I see the D's, which is Despicable Me, which is my first time ever seeing Despicable Me on Blu-ray as well. This was only three copies of Doctor Strange, 2 copies of Deadpool, Greenland again, yeah, blah, 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 and then I go all the way into the back again, and then I see this movie, Mamma Mia, Meg, anime, a couple more, I'm going too fast, Rick and Morty, and then this horror film it looks like, which looks pretty much creepy, but whatever, Planet of the Apes, Resident Evil, Star Wars again, Star Wars, Spider-Man 2, more copies of Star Wars, then the SpongeBob movie Sponge Out of Water, I'm talking Sing City, which does not look too bad from the cover, 2 Star Wars, 2 Scott Pilgrim, which it is based off a game. I also saw Toy Story 1, 2, and 3 on there too, The Wolf Street, Simpsons movie, Teen Titans Go to the Movies, which, fun fact, I've seen that movie in cinemas. Star Wars and all that. And anyways, we got one pickup, so I'll see you all when we get back from CEX.
Alright, y'all, I am back from CEX, so I'll tell you all what I got. So I only got one pickup today, and it's Avengers Infinity War from 2018. So this movie looked absolute interesting because, well, I saw the trailer to this and it doesn't look too bad. So keep an eye out for tomorrow's Blu-ray opening of Avengers Infinity War. So that is it for my Blu-ray hunt again for today. So if you like what you saw, like, share, sub, and yeah, see you all next time. Bye!